Mr. Tom Balmont!
So ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow when we see the headlines of the paper, Village Missing Idiot, we'll know where he was tonight. No, ladies and gentlemen, this is my first time in Canada. It's lovely to be here. You're all so lovely, aren't you?
Of course
you are! Yeah,
you are!
Thank you, Tom.
Do we have to do this? Do we have to do this? I can't. Do you want to heckle line too?
No.
No? Okay, good. Let's keep quiet then. If you wanted a speaking part, you should have gone to rehearsals, just like I did. So ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tom Balmont. I am the man with a mechanical heart. I actually have a mechanical heart. If any of you ladies are lucky enough to have sex with me after the show... when I'm curled up in the fetal position crying afterwards, if you listen closely, you can actually hear it ticking. No, that's sad and true. Ladies and gentlemen, what I'm going to do for you tonight, all the way from across the pond, is a little bit of sword swallowing. I travelled 3,500 miles to be here. I've just told you I'm going to swallow a sword, risking my life, and you guys are like,
yeah.
Let's try that one more time. We're up for a nice big ooh, it's an ooh moment. Ladies and gentlemen, a real life sword swallow! Thank you very much. That's better. Ladies and gentlemen, in just a moment, I will tip back my head, open my mouth, and swallow this 18-inch stainless steel blade. I love you, Toronto. It's alright, I remember when I had my first beer too. It's okay. Seriously, let's play this game. I do this for a living. You're just a drunk asshole. Okay. Do this. Some people think that maybe it's not a real sword. They think maybe it collapses into the handle or it rolls up in my mouth or something like that. So to prove those people wrong, I am going to need a little bit of help, and I always pick from the front row. So excuge me, lovely lady in the stars, would you mind coming up here? Let's give her a big round of applause as she comes up, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, I'm Tom. Bianca, it's lovely to have you here. Whereabouts are you from, Bianca?
Toronto.
Okay, stupid question. Bianca, it's very, very simple. What I'm going to ask you to do is just hold this for me. It's an English one. They're always bigger. Bianca, what I'm asking you is holding both hands just like that. Both hands. Fantastic. Hold it up above your head just like this. Ladies and gentlemen, in just a moment, I will tip back my head, open my mouth, and swallow this 18-inch stainless steel blade. And then Bianca will swallow that cucumber. I love Canadian girls. You're just like, yep. Everywhere else in the world, they're... Toronto, yep. And the rest. All right. Bianca, what I'm... It was a joke. Bianca, what I'm asking you to do is take the... just calm down, Bianca. Calm down. What I'd like you to do is just take off the cellophane wrapping for me, just to prove it's a real cucumber. I was actually performing this the other night, and someone came up after the show, and they said, Tom, we believe that it's a real cucumber. We believe that it's a real sword, but is it a real cucumber? So just to prove that it is, I've left it in the packing. Which was obviously a mistake. I want to, yeah, all the way off, yeah.
Here's your tree!
Don't make many salads in Toronto, do they?
Take a bite!
It's just stuck around the middle now. That's good. I feel like we should maybe give an interim round of applause for just gonna... There we go. And ladies and gentlemen, it's not as difficult as she's making it look. Longest couple of minutes of my life. So, Bianca, what's going to happen in just a moment? I'm going to slice the cucumber to prove that the blade is solid, okay? Hey, what's her name?
Sarah.
Sarah, it's an expensive jacket. That wasn't a joke. No, I'm kidding. I just don't trust you. Bianca, just hold it out like that for me. Fantastic. I'm going to make that look slightly less phallic. Okay, never mind. So, Bianca, I'm going to slice your cucumber, proving the blade is real. When you say things like that, I don't need to say anything because you sound like a cock all by yourself. Now, before I do this, some people find this difficult to watch. They like to close their eyes, other people like to look away. Myself, personally, I like to do it with this bag on my head. Now, just relax. Super, but ladies and gentlemen, in just a moment I will pull the bag down over my face and begin to slice Bianca's cucumber. For each slice I take out of the cucumber, the clapping from you gets louder, and then when it looks like I'm about to hit her hands, you say, stop. Otherwise, I won't, okay? Let's have a little practice go, here we go, ready? Slice, 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 slice.
Stop!
Before I hit her hands, okay? Bianca, don't worry, I am a professional. Hairdresser. I'm kidding, this has only ever gone wrong once. Luckily, I'm here a second time to try it again tonight. I got this on my last trip to America. They wouldn't let me keep the jumpsuit. Sorry. Sometimes my aim is awful. Now, Bianca, should something go wrong? Sorry. Just keep it nice, you're doing great. Remember, guys, lots of clapping, then you say stop. Here. Just wish I wasn't as drunk. Ready?
You!
I had loads left! Ladies and gentlemen, let's give me a massive round of applause! Sorry, you can keep that as a souvenir. We haven't finished yet. We haven't finished yet. That's all right. Sorry. We're a bit preemptive using the QM. That's okay. You keep on chomping away. Ladies and gentlemen, just a moment. I'm going to tip back my head over my mouth and swallow this sword. I'm then going to lean forward. And Bianca, you're going to pull the sword out. You know she's getting serious now. She's put down the cucumber. So, Bianca, we only have one really simple rule, okay? It's a nice smooth movement like this. None of this. Okay, smooth movement just like that. Fantastic. And ladies and gentlemen, I know other sword swallowers won't normally let you do this, but if you do want to take photos, that's fine, go ahead. Take photos and selfies with me in the background doing this. No, that's brilliant. Snap photos and whatever else and spread them around on social media. And I think it's, what's the hashtag? Hashtag Rivel me at the Rivoli or whatever it is.
Reveal me burlesque.
You made that sound like an offer, and that was horrific coming from you. You're a good guy. Are you his carer? It's actually funny because I have a Canadian girlfriend, that's why I'm here, I'm a sexual refugee. And she just spends an awful lot of time going, sorry, no, it's okay, he's just British. Here we go, Bianca, you ready? You know what you do? Fantastic. Real life, source. Haven't done it yet. Everybody, clap, clap, find me on Facebook, like the page and do all the rest of that stuff. And in, just in case you're wondering, it tastes a lot like chicken. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you!